Over there. There's a bar behind that building. Best whiskey sours in Manhattan. If we take this city back, I'll buy you a drink. Sorry. I mean, when we take it back. Here it comes. The rest of us should be in this chopper. Can't believe it's finally happening. Do this!
Coming up on my right.
You need to step through here, pal. You gotta make sure you're clean. This virus is equal opportunity. You know, I get wrong about a weather.
Civilians who are unsure of their medical status are encouraged to remain at home and wait for medical attention. Follow shelter-in-place precautions and report to emergency medical centers only when smallpox is confirmed.
Hey, looking to buy? What do you want to see?
If the medical staff of the gardens are still alive, I'd sure as hell use them.
Come back when you feel like buying. What you looking for? Want to see what I've got here?
Rick Fulassi, constant listener, coming at you once again with Wouldn't You Know It. Hope folks are holding up okay in your neighborhood or containment zone or whatever the hell they're calling it this week. Only chance we got is if we all come together on this. Help each other out. We're New Yorkers, that's what we do. Remember that. Because we're gonna be tested. Bad enough some idiot thinks a time like this is nothing but a golden opportunity to steal shit. And I don't mean food or medicine, I'm talking about stuff they don't even use.
Oh, Agent, you look tired. Look, I hate to be the one to tell you, but we got so much to do here. So remember, wool is best in this weather, not synthetics. Listen, they got me doing this radio business because I got the sciatica, but you can count on me to give you the info you need, honey.